saying to you. Yeah. Yours, mine, ours. I could do this for hours. Sit and talk to you for hours. I wanna give you your flowers and some champagne showers. All the shrimp and lobster towers. But it's me that gets devoured. Ooh, when you do what you do, I'm empowered. You give me a superpower. Together the world could be ours. You sit me up on the counter. Instantly it's thunder showers. Storming for a couple hours. When we finish, take a
shower. Father, we give you the glory and give you the praise. In the mighty name of Jesus, we thank you. Amen.
But I see lots of pretty things. I don't know how to explain, but lots of pretty things happening around the life of this child. It's like you keep on saying, wow, wow, wow. And I'm like, oh my God. And I feel like we need to protect that. We need to make sure that it happens. But I see lots of wows.
And it's so, I was just seeing the Lord saying, blessing the words of your hands, meaning Malachi. So I'm seeing that, and I was like, what might to be the saying that people would be like, wow, wow. I just saw people wanting to be around him, like he's an influencer, a celebrity.
Okay.
Enjoy the fruits of your life. Thank you. I hope it helps, baby.
Hi guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Thank you so much for watching up until this far. Guys, I hope you guys are warm. Echo front, but mine guys, like, yes, we married, but still, it's absolutely cold. My son has flu. I think we were just not cautious on Monday. I think when it was really bad, just because we're in the house and whatnot, he's gonna be warm, and it was extra cold. I think, yeah, big me little tea, a bit warm. But anyways, let's get back to the video, guys. So I just came through, guys, to show you the updated routine, yummy. So what I kind of use to moisturize my skin since it is winter right now. As you guys know, I cut my hair, and please don't ask me why. Guys, it's a really personal, but yeah, I think you saw on my other video, Guti, I've been going through therapy, so cutting my hair has got to do with that. So yeah, but I don't want to get into that. So anyways, it's cold, hence I'm wearing a hat, but my hair has grown, guys. Anyways, guys, so I'm still using a Himalaya to wash my face. This is the face wash that I am still using, and for a winter, it doesn't make my skin dry. The reason why I changed is because of my nose was cracking, guys. My skin is dry, so I decided to change the routine, but I'm still sticking by this. And the OG, you know, Ibramly, I kind of ran out, so yeah, I'll get it. But if I don't have Ibramly, the oil, tissue oil that you get a pep, I use Vaseline. So yeah, I just use Vaseline as a base. I just go in with my Vaseline. Then my hands are also dry because I was washing the dishes. I hope this thing is recorded and is safe, because I don't have space and it's stressing me out. And then I go in with this Ganya Skin Active Even and Matte Vitamin C Booster Serum that I got in Eclipse. I think it's under a 200 rand. What's happening to the lighting? Okay, so yeah, I just go in with this basically. Like Nisha, my spots. I don't know why even in my spots just after getting bed, because yeah, my son betrayed me. My skin was okay, but immediately I gave birth, breakout. So right now I'm just treating the spots. So I use the serum as lightening. I saw some people that have jumped into the one year charcoal, the one that is black, are complaining that it's making their skin dry. So I'm not gonna try that one out. And then I was influenced by Koli Papashe, Miss XO. I use Le Rose Care Yaga Nivea. This is a hydrating face mist with organic rose water. It smells amazing, guys. I love this. And then yeah, it's for all skin types and even sensitive. Intensively hydrates and primes and fixes up makeup. So you can use this as a fixer for a makeup yeah. So this will just dry up on its own. And then I also got this Jamaican castor oil for my hair, to grow my hair. I saw this on YouTube, but most people use this. Fortunately, this still has the price, $79.95. I got this at Ackermans. I also use a bit for my eyebrows. So yeah, this is what I'm using to hydrate my skin. Guys, I'm so sorry for rushing through this video. The reason why is because my son can wake up any minute. So yeah, thank you so much, guys, for watching this video. Hope you enjoyed it, and if you did, please subscribe. If you're not an angel yet, if you're not part of this family, subscribe to the channel. It's absolutely free. And if you're a regular, thank you so much, my angel, for tuning back. Bye. I'll see you on the next video. Thank you.